think art is what makes life meaningful.
It is expression, your fantasy, your hopes. Art is all for me.
Art is an alternative language, a way to express yourself.
Art is life, because if everything was boring, I would simply die.
Art is creativity to its fullest and opening your mind to see different aspects of the world.
I'm a woman, phenomenal woman. That's me.
Art is to capture a moment in other forms than with words.
I believe that art is love and love is art.
Art is my life.
Art is self-expression, it's a means of communicating with people through their emotions. For me, art is basically everything.
On Wednesday, we are going to Independence Village, which is a retirement home. What we are going to do is have our fellows, our wonderful fellows, entertain with music, dance, song. And we have a lady there who will turn 100 on Wednesday. And we are going there to celebrate her birthday.
A great experience at Independence Village, both for the BFTF fellows and for the residents of the Home for the Elderly. We had a great show. We had both a Russian singer with a guitar, we had dancers from Armenia and Georgia, and we had a poem reading. It was really great fun, but I think the best part of the experience for me was definitely afterwards, when we got to speak to the residents of Independence Village.
Yes, I've had my 100th birthday.
And how do you feel?
I feel wonderful. I've thought a lot about the years that have passed, but I feel great. Great, and I appreciate you noticing the fact that I know what my name is when I'm 100 years old. I think it's just wonderful for you to come. I can't tell you how much I enjoy it and appreciate it.